start.
We are using window operating system in our laptop, and we simply go on Aakash labs.in and click on projects for finding all the projects available in Aakash projects.in, Aakash labs.in. I'm downloading here the Dia Slate application. That started downloading. Our application is downloaded completely. We move on the destination. Where we download the application. We downloaded apk-diaslate.apk file. That is simply an APK file. What we downloaded from Aakash labs.in. In my laptop, I have these jacks. That is USB jack where I mount my pen drive. I have one pen drive that have a USB mount facility. Simply put, the pen drive on my USB drive. I select the APK. What I would like to copy, make a right click on that and I select send to. That gives the destination a new volume. That's my pen drive. I simply copy that in my pen drive. Here I am showing the APK file, what I downloaded came into my pen drive. That is apk-diaslate.apk. Then I am removing my pen drive from the system. So I select the eject mass storage device here. After that, I'm removing my pen drive from my laptop. That is my Aakash tablet. In that tablet, I have one micro USB slot. And I have one jack also. Jack have two sides. One, that side is micro, male connector of micro USB slot.
इसे हाँ पेन ड्राइव हो गया एक सेकंड
ये जैक ही है
ये यूएसबी इसको यूज़ हो रही है यूएसबी जैक हो रही है एक सेकंड
आई हैव वन माइक्रो यूएसबी कनेक्टर विथ पेन ड्राइव दैट इज मेन पार्ट ऑफ माइक्रो यूएसबी what I am connecting to my tablet. And on another part, I simply put my pen drive. Thank you.